These two chain ladders were dropped at exactly the same time by Cornell professor Andy Ruina. The one on the right remains in free fall, but the one on the left will hit a table. So which one will fall faster? The free-falling ladder, the one that hits the table, or will they both fall at the same rate? Now, why did that happen?